Dr. Gavin Archer, the situation is urgent. We're facing a catastrophic VI breakout. I'll explain the details later, but you must retract that transmission dish. The controls aren't far from your position. You have to hurry.
Dead. all project personnel, congratulations on your hard work. Tomorrow we make the next leap forward. It'll be a great day for Cerberus and an even greater day for humanity. Memo to all project personnel, congratulations on your hard work. Tomorrow we make the next leap forward. It'll be a great day for Cerberus and an even greater day for
you're up!
Hostiles they
Thank you.
hostiles have heavy weapons.
Come on, I'll explain.
My thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
Who did you say you were?
Dr. Gavin Archer. Chief scientist at this facility, and probably the only one left.
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord, an attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
I'd hate to see what you call a disaster.
You can't dismiss the entire project. We did succeed, at least partially. My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
How does he take control of electronics?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of which I've never seen. I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
What's the worst-case scenario?
A technological apocalypse. Every machine, every weapon, every computer could be turned against us.
If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end.
You should have considered that before you started the experiment.
We couldn't be expected to account for every outcome. Certainly not the abomination David has become. David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
How does the lockdown work?
It's a fail-safe procedure in the event of an emergency. Normally, all three project leads have to agree to cancel the lockdown. I'm the only one left now. I can give my authorization, but you'll have to manually reset the other two yourself.
And what happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
Tell me about Vulcan and Prometheus stations.
Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. It generates power for the four outposts. Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines. We use them for our experiments.
What happens on this station?
This is Hermes Station, our communications uplink with the wider galaxy. If you hadn't destroyed the dish in time, the outcome would have been catastrophic.
What went wrong with the experiment?
David volunteered to interface with the VI to give it genuine consciousness. Theoretically, it should have been safe, but with artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
Then you shouldn't have attempted it.
And what if you'd never attempted to find the Reapers, Commander Shepard? Where would the galaxy be then? Sometimes you have to ignore the risks.
Tell me more about Project Overlord.
We wanted to turn the Geth's religious impulse into a weapon. When we saw them following Saren, we realized they could be swayed. And if a proper figurehead was created, a virus with a face, if you will, the Geth might be controlled.
What can you tell me about Atlas Station?
Atlas Station is the main laboratory where all of our VI experiments take place. It's your final goal once you've overridden the lockdown. It's also where my brother became something else.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
Vulcan and Prometheus stations and override the lockdown from each facility. Doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also, keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The VI has likely taken control of them. Archer out.
faceless herbivores are no match for guided missiles. An emergency Cerberus data packet has been recovered. It contains information on Project Overlord that other research cells need to review. Be alert for more packets in the area. 5 more remain.
Thank you. combat.
This should solve it.
Right behind you.
Got it.
All enemies accounted for.
They've seen us.
SOS from Atlas Station. Archer has declared a project emergency. We're trying to shut down the power generators to starve the VI, but it's already hacked our automated systems. I'm ordering my people to sabotage the plant any way they can.
I hear you, Doctor. We've hit the override at Vulcan Station and are moving on. Shepard out.
a daring piece of work. Vulcan Station was a success. You still need to go to Prometheus Station and override the lockdown from there. Good luck.
Thank you.
crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines used in our experiment. Our people there have gone silent. It's likely the VI has activated the defense shields to keep you out. Good luck!
Power for main shield.
easy. Come on, let's move.
Thank you.
You've been spotted. Nothing's faster than Katika on the spot.
Shields have failed.
Thank you.
program directly from your location. Get to the server room and shut down the core before it can...
Arriving at level 4.
They've seen us.
Simple enough.
With you, Shepard.
Be right there.
Mind is as alien to me as an actual alien. Anything could happen, we'd be blown.
looks interesting.
Warning. Decelerator offline. Serious injury may occur.
Get ready. Don't be surprised if this button summons a Reaper.
Says hello.
Eureka, David. You're a miracle worker. David, I want you to order the Geth to take a step forward. Mathematical savant. His autistic mind can interpret the Geth language at its most basic form and mimic their phonetics. With his photographic memory cross-referencing the meaning as a snap, he's literally a human computer.
And you think he can interface with the Geth's neural network?
I do.
Is that even safe, Doctor?
I see no harm in finding out.
Square root of 906.01 is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
David, can you repeat my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Square root of 918.09 is 30.3.
David, please pay attention.
Loud. It's getting loud in here.
I'm sorry. You didn't deserve that. Would you mind repeating my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Log 137.3. The experiment yielded no discernible patterns of Geth obedience. End dictation now, David. Hell, the elusive man will have my head for this.
Thank you. And how are you feeling today?
Square root of 924.16 is 30.4. Earplugs would be good.
of 6.01 is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
David, can you repeat my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Square root of 918.09 is 30.3.
David, please pay attention.
Loud. It's getting loud in here.
I'm sorry. You didn't deserve that. Would you mind repeating my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Log 137.3. The experiment yielded no discernible patterns of Geth obedience. End dictation now, David. Hell, the elusive man will have my head for this.
Thank you. And how are you feeling today?
Square root of 924.16 is 30.4. Earplugs would be good.
David, I want you to order the Geth to take a step forward.
How does he do it?
David is a mathematical savant. His autistic mind can interpret the Geth language at its most basic form and mimic their phonetics, with his photographic memory cross-referencing the meaning as a snap. He's literally a human computer.
And you think he can interface with the Geth's neural network?
I do.
Is that even safe, Doctor?
I see no harm in finding out.
Thank you.
I'm begging you. Don't do anything rash.
Rash? Like forcing your own brother into an experiment?
I know how this must look, but I never intended any harm to come to him. You must believe me. It's not like I planned this. It was an accident. Seeing David communicate with the Geth, it all seemed harmless.
And before you knew it, you were running your own private hell.
I had no choice. The demands were incredible. The elusive man doesn't broker failure. Any war we fight with the Geth will be bloody. I was asked to find a way to avoid that.
And how many have already died for this project?
More souls than will ever forgive me. But I won't apologize for radical ideas. If my work spares a million mothers mourning the loss of a million sons, my conscience will rest easy.
Look at him. Your brother would never be the same.
The damage may not be permanent. He might recover some semblance of his mind.
So you'll sacrifice your brother's happiness for your own ambition? I've seen enough of your cruelty to know he'll never be free from it here. I'm taking him away.
No, leave him! He's too valuable!
You even think about coming after your brother and this bullet will be waiting for you. Then we'll see who's valuable.
Where will you take him?
Grissom Academy. They can help special cases like David. Minus the torture. Joker, contact the Academy and let them know we've got someone who needs their help.
Aye, aye, Commander.
The elusive man can fire me if he doesn't like it.
Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. No messages for you, Commander.